What happens to our pets as we ascend to higher states of consciousness? Well, they already know how to live in the present. They live from their heart space and show unconditional love. So